Making a tambourine. Listening to music often prompts young children, even babies, to sway, bounce, or wave and clap their hands. Music brings joy to children of all ages and has a positive effect on young developing minds. As children get older, they often like to make their own musical instruments with common items found throughout the house. Empty coffee cans become loud banging drums, while an empty water bottle filled with sand, rice, or bells makes cool maraca music. The tambourine is another easy-to-make instrument that'll have your budding musician ready to shake, rattle, and roll. Here's how you can help your child create one. First, you'll need to gather up two paper plates, a hole punch, ribbon, seven bells found at any craft or sewing store, and decorating materials. Face the two paper plates towards each other so that their outer edges line up, like this. Punch seven holes around the edges, going through both plates. This may take more strength than your child can muster, so you may need to help do this step for them. Next, flip one plate over so they are facing opposite each other and the holes are lined up. Have your child thread the ribbon through one hole and tie it. Add a bell by lacing it through the ribbon. Your child should then continue lacing the ribbon through the remaining holes, adding a bell each time before moving on to the next hole. When your child has looped the ribbon around the entire plate, tie the ribbon to the first hole and trim off any excess. Now the basis for the tambourine is done, but it's time to jazz it up. Let children go crazy decorating, personalizing, shimmering, coloring, anything to make it their own. Then sit back and watch, or better yet, join in the fun as your child jams out to their jingling tambourine tunes.